BTS is one of 7 artists to achieve their first 4 US number ones in less than a year. BTS has been continually making history, this time with their newest single, Butter. It has become the most played song in a week on Japan's Oricon chart. Butter also has #1 on Billboard Hot 100 chart, making them the group to achieve this since the Jackson 5. Butter is the fourth first hit on the Billboard Hot 100 chart, following Dynamite, Life Goes On and their remix of Josh 635 and Jason Derulo's Savage Love. All of these were accomplished in less than a year time. BTS' hard work and songs have been getting attention and recognition from not just ARMY but some other legends in music. Jimmy's idol Usher recently posted a TikTok referencing BTS' iconic line from Butter, "Don't need no Usher to remind me you have got it bad." Now singer, dancer, choreographer and all-around icon Paulo Abdul has posted a sincere congratulations to BTS for their latest charting. Abdul welcomed BTS to a family of just 7 artists who has been able to accomplish their first 4 US numbers in less than a year. She added, "I'm excited to also share this accomplishment with you." BTS joins a group with Abdul herself, the Jackson 5, the Beatles, Mariah Carey, Justin Timberlake, and the Supreme, who have accomplished this feat.